I'm sitting on the block, but I'm trying to lean forward a little bit so that my sits bones are there. And just arrive for the morning. Get some movement in the arms. Arms to the side. And just up with an inhale and press out, exhale. Try to stretch through the waistlines. Whatever you'd like today, bring it up. Nothing serves you, push it away. Try to draw the navel into the spine. Root down through your sits bones and stretch through your head. Three more. And up and hold, right arm stays, left arm comes down to the side. Try to keep that right hip and right sits bone glued down to gravity. And push off your left hand to come to the other side. Breathe into those left rib cages, make space. And back again. Last time, other side. And let's take it into a twist, left hand, right knee, and turn. Twist and go to the other side. Back to the center. Give me a nice rounded back. Hold your knees and pull back. Try to look at the navel, rounding back to the back. And then draw the heart forward into your cow stretch. Exhale. Inhale, lovely spinal flexion. Give me three more. And two. And last one. Come back and cross your legs in the other direction. And bend over to the right side. Other side. Back to the right. And left. Take your twist to the left. Other side. Beautiful. Back to the center. Lift those knees up. We're going to meet on our backs. So just lift your knees up. Move the block if you have it. Take it off to one side. And lay down.
I want you to feel like you're in bed and you've just woke up. And let's do a big stretch with the hands behind. Lift your right leg up, stretch it. And lower and left foot. You can lift your hands too and stretch them. And lower, arms up. Let's do a roll up, lift the shoulders, pull the belly in and just roll up all the way to the feet.
And fold over, completely relax your legs, no need to flex, no need to push. And then let's roll down and stretch the arms one more time.
Lift the right leg. Lift the arms. And switch. Lower the leg, arms up, chin up. And roll up.
All the way over, stretch forward. Beautiful, lay down. We're gonna bring the right knee in for a knee squeeze.
And give me some ankle circles. Go in the other direction. Wake up all the body parts nicely today. You have a block and you want to take your supine twist and rest your knee on the block. Take your knee over and rest it. Any height for the block. Maybe you can take your left hand on and stretch that right hand all the way out, goal post. Or diagonal. Breathe into that right side. In for four. Out. In. Out and slowly back to the center. Beautiful. Bring that leg straight up. If you'd like to bend your other one, go into the hamstring stretch. You can have straight leg or bent leg. Try to get that leg all the way up from the hip flexor. Flex and point your foot. Try to resist the hamstring into your hands. Get nice and straight there. And then figure four stretch. Bend it in half, cross it over. Take a second to press your leg away. Get it to the hip. And thread your needle when you're ready. Bring your hand behind your left leg. And yogi choice, you can stay quiet, you can rock and roll, or you can move your left leg around. Breathe into that glute. Let it go. Sometimes rocking and rolling away to the left side can really get into that seat. So whatever feels good there, release it. See if you can push your elbow into your right knee, get it away from your chest. And then gently release, unwind, Stretch out the legs and bring your left one in. Ankle circles. And reverse it. If you liked the block for your knee to go somewhere, you can prepare it there. And when you're ready, take your twist. Find your breath. Maybe look over the left. In for four. Slowly unwind, bring that leg that's bent up to the sky. Again, feel free to bend your right one. And just straighten that leg as best you can above your hip to the sky. And flex and point. Getting into that nice calf and the hamstring there. And when you're ready, bend that leg in half and cross it over. Figure four stretch. Push the leg away, push the right hip down. And when you're ready, thread your needle, bring that leg in. To keep connecting your elbow and opening that knee away, and find your expression that you like here. One more round of breath. In. Out. And come on down. Bend your legs out, and we're gonna do one more roll up. Hands up, legs strong, belly down, and rise.
Back to the feet. Fold it down. Roll it up slowly. Now let's meet on all fours, quadruped position. Need to double up your mat, have your padding. Make sure your knees are comfortable. And you're going to float your right leg up into donkey expression as you arch your body through to cow stretch. And then when you're ready, exhale round, nose to knee. If this bothers your back and you don't like it this morning, you can do regular cat and cows. Otherwise, inhale, look forward. Exhale, nose to knee. Three more. Remember to just look forward and then look to your knee. Last one, really strong in that core as you round. And place your knee down. Beautiful. And when you're ready, you're just going to bring your right arm and reach it all the way forward. And we're just going to circle it up, back and around. As best you can. Don't overthink the circle. More. Last one. Reach it forward. Find your balance and take your, make sure your toes are curled under. It's a little easier. Take your left leg back. Keep your foot down with the toes, back with your heel, and pull your belly in. For three. And take it back in. Beautiful. Let's do other side. Donkey on the left. Look forward. And round. Nose to knee. And again. I just sink the belly button to the floor and then belly to the sky. Two more. Last one. And put your knee down. Left arm forward. And up, back and around. Three. And hold that arm forward, stretch, and take your right leg back. Vision the vertebrae separating from one another and lengthening. For four, belly strong to the back, for three. And take it down. Beautiful. Let's go down, dog. Lift your hips. Float up the right leg, but nice and low. Float it off the floor. Draw it through between your hands for your low lunge. So knee over ankle. Nice straight left leg. You're on your fingertips. Feel free to hang out there, or you can leave your left hand and take your twist to the right. Keep working on straightening that left leg as best you can, opening your heart to the side. And then come back to low lunge. We're going back to down dog, other side. Left leg up, but nice and parallel and low, and float it through. A little more today, a bit more tomorrow. Beautiful. Take your twist if you'd like, or you can stay in the middle. We simply have to let it go. Heads on the throne. A little more today, a bit more day. Take it down, let's meet in down dog. Well, you set my soul at ease. Right leg up and bring it to low lunge. Never as sweet. And we're coming to high lunge. Hands onto your thigh, nice and slow, and rise. Never as good. Try to tuck your hips forward, squeeze your bottom underneath you. And then hands on either side of your foot. We're going to pyramid pose. So bring your back foot in, as much as you need to. Turn it out to the corner edge front and straighten your front leg most of the way. You can adjust your back foot as close to your front foot as you like. See if you can pull that right hip back a little bit more. And yeah, feel free to use those blocks. Great prop to lift yourself a little higher with that back. And then let's go back to low lunge slowly. So bend your front leg, send your left back, and let's meet in down dog. Left side up, left side through. Low lunge to high lunge.
We have to forget it all.
Try to squeeze that tailbone down between your heels.
Buddy Ray's a little bit more today.
And then hands down on either side of your foot. And when you're ready, bring that back foot in as much as you like. Turn it out to the right corner and stretch. Check with your left hip. Try to drive it back. Back to low lunge and back to down dog. And let's pedal out in your down dog. One heel at a time. Let's hold the right heel down. Bend your left knee deeply. Spread your fingers, stretch your chest back towards that left thigh. And switch sides. Deep bend in the right, left heel down. And again, you're aiming your chest for the right thigh. And both heels down, right leg up, meet me low lunge. Bring it through between the hands. And rise. You're gonna take a twist. You're gonna reach forward, bring your hands to prayer, and hook to the outside of your right thigh. Try to use your anchor, the elbow, to rotate your heart towards those hands. Beautiful. Gently unwind. Come back to down dog. Left side. Rise slowly. Reach forward. Take your bind. Unwind. Come back with your foot to down dog. We're going to forward fold. So walk your hands to your feet and ragdoll expression. Hold your elbows, hang your head. Got a micro bend in your knees and you're swaying. Remember, your legs are like tree roots anchored into your foundation, and your body's like the branches. Just move.
like your neck is lengthening towards the ground with the crown of your head. And then bend a little deeper, hit the floor, cross one leg behind the other, and we'll come to seated. I'm just going to spread my mat out a little bit. And I'm going to come to face you. You can stay the way you are. Check which leg is in front and turn towards the front leg, the front knee. Walk it over there and make a pillow and rest your forehead if you can. You can also put a block there, whatever works, and stretch to that corner. So the pillow for your neck, just so it's not hanging out in space, whatever works for your neck. To focus in on the opposite side of your body, so you're resting on one side, the other side from shoulder, hip to knee should be completely relaxing there. And roll up slowly. Beautiful. And change the crossing so the other leg is in front. You've got to pet the dogs, Gina. I mean, come on, you're down on the mat. Mine's behind me. She's not interested. Turn to your front leg. Lean over, stretch a hand, and rest. If you can, just hug your dog. Remember to focus in on the other side of your body. Try to keep that knee down, that hip down. All the while, if you can, work your fingers to the corner. And then nice and easy, make your way back to a straight back. Beautiful. And you're going to bring your right leg into an L shape in front of you. So it's like our Z bar stretch. The knee comes out in front of your hip. Line up your ankle so it's nice and parallel to the long edge of your mat. And then match the shape with your back leg. So try to have no crease here. Your leg is straight out to the side. And your knee and ankle are right behind each other, and lean back. Gina, can you bring your left knee out to the side more? So out that way, as opposed to this way, take it as far back as you can. That's it. Be getting a nice stretch here and in the glutes, all the way around that left leg. Nice open proud chest, arms strong behind you. Just breathe. And slowly walk your way back up, and we'll switch sides. So just switch legs. And again, you've got shoulders and hips to the front. Line up your shin on that long edge of the mat. Take your knee out towards the short edge of the mat and the ankles behind you, and shimmy yourself back. Trying to drive that right hip forward,
but feeling it all the way on that right side. Nice open chest. Little bonus arm stretch while you're back here. And we're moving into our finishing pose. So lots of options. You can do Shavasana. You can take your legs straight up with or without a wall. You can do your butterfly with your soles of your feet together and maybe support your legs with your blocks. Let's move into your choice now. I'll stay with you for 10 breaths. I like that option, Gina. That was the one I was going for today. 10 breaths or 2 minutes. Just surrender. Palms up or palms down. Up for receiving, down for grounding. Or your shoulders are nice and flat and open on the back here. I'll leave you for a few more minutes. Maybe I'll see you at 9. Maybe you're all zoned out and ready for the day, and I'll see you later. Have a beautiful day. Thank you for joining me. As always, it's such a pleasure to wake up and do this with you. Namaste. Don't get up.